Hi there, Phil at Oakfield Estate Agents again here with two new instructions. They are 2 one-bedroom apartments in the heart of Hastings town centre, short walk to the town shops, the seafront and local other amenities. Come to market for £135,000 each, all brand new leases, new carpets, new electrics, new kitchens, new bathrooms. They're absolutely perfect, ideal for either a first time buyer, investment purchase, or someone that's just after a holiday let to be close to the seafront. Perfect weather for today. Let me show you around. So as we approach the property, it's up this pathway, which is called Portland Place. Gate here that leads into the first apartment. This is number 40, and we've got number 41 on. This is right next door. There's a bit of communal area outside here. Literally the sea is just over there. The town centre is just behind the shop that's here. It is lovely, especially on a day like today. There we go. Show you inside. So, as we enter the property via the private front door, we come straight into the living room. A couple of steps down, as you can see. It's all freshly carpeted, freshly painted, new heating system. This room does have 2 light tunnels, as you can see, which again let a lot of natural light into this property. There's a double glazed window to the side and to the front. And as you can see, size wise, it's a very impressive size. Many ways you can lay out your furniture. So there's a couple of steps down that leads into the kitchen dining room. Again, it's space, it's big enough to have a dining table to the right hand side. There's a range of wall mounted and matching base units. So there's ample storage. Got a built-in electric oven, electric hob with extractor hood over. And the property has just been recently converted, so at the moment it doesn't have any power to it. So the bathroom does have a 3-piece suite. It's all white with a modern shower over with attachment and a large shower head. Also has an extractor fan. So even with no light, it's still quite bright in there. Now this cupboard off the kitchen is a really nice size. It's got the tank in here. And there's also space and plumbing for your washing machine. So it's all out of the way. Getting the fuse boxes just here. It's all done very professionally, very nicely done. And this room's lovely because, like I say, if you're entertaining or anything, people can still sit in the living area, you can still do your cooking downstairs, down here. And then it leads nicely onto the bedroom. Now the bedroom again is a really nice size. As you can see, it's a good size double. Again, layout wise, you could probably have your bed over in that corner over there. Over just behind the door, you could have your wardrobe area. And this is very unique because you've got a bit of a raised area here. So personally, I would have some steps maybe built, fitted, going in up. You could have some nice railings across here. You could even turn it into a little study area. So where I've got my stuff here, you could have a desk, table, and even the window seating area. Scaffolding is due to be removed this week. As you can see, it's in the heart of Hastings. Position of it is absolutely lovely. Short walk to the shop, short walk to the beach and to the arcade, bit of crazy golf. Just generally, it's a really nice property. As I said earlier, it's coming to market for a marketing price of £135,000. It's got a brand new lease, maintenance is low. It is in the heart of Hastings, so location is absolutely fantastic. So yeah, please give me a call if you're interested on 01 424 224 700. Speak to you soon.